one word.
Exactly. Marshmallow.
Marshmallow is what I heard. Thank you.
Scrumdiddlyumptious.
That's a lot for one.
That's a lot for one bite.
Boy!
I can't.
Yep, got the chocolate chips right here.
Awesome. Christmas doesn't have to be hard. You just need baked cookies for our friends.
Yeah. I'm so glad that we didn't try to, like, you know, do stuff with family this year. Like, I just wanted to be with friends and just keep it simple.
Yeah, my mom was a little bit mad about that.
Oh.
But it's fine. I mean, she gets it. This is our first year married. Like, she gets it. Right, Mom? You get it? She's still mad.
Is she okay? Like, is she is it serious?
I just think, like, we're trying to do our thing.
Yeah.
And she wants, it's fine. The cookies smell so good. Oh my gosh, everyone's gonna be obsessed with them.
Oh, that's, yeah. But you're sure she's okay?
I'm fine.
Oh.
we're making oatmeal chocolate chip cookies if you want some of those too. I put cinnamon in them.
She seems really standoffish.
No, it's just we're just changing traditions, and it's you know how it is. It's a little hard. Our family's not as chill. Like, your family's just chill, and we're not like cool. We're not
like cool. Sweetheart, listen. Your mom's left the room. She's pissed. You're gonna have to do everything you can to placate her.
What?
Yes. I know it's your first year in marriage, but she doesn't give a shit. We need to make sure things are okay now, or I'm gonna have a rough next year of life.
Yeah, no, I loud and clear got it. Okay, we're gonna have to change Christmas.
I'm gonna go back, Margaret. Pray to God you fix this.
Daddy, of course we will. Alright, well, Christmas.
No, not alright Christmas plans. Your dad seems like he's on the verge of a collapse because we're just making our own cookies.
New cookies.
We knew cookies were gonna be too much.
I just thought this would be safe and this would be a nice change, but
whoa, what do you mean safe?
Well, it's just like my family has their traditions. We spend Christmas together every year.
And so changing the tradition would be dangerous?
Yes. Oh my god, yeah. Okay, so one time during Halloween, not one time, every year till I was 13, my mom made me my costume. I was Little Red Riding Hood every year, and then when I turned 13, I wanted to be Spider-Man, still a Red Hood.
Right. right.
She didn't let me go trick-or-treating. I was locked in my room. It was... Change is not always a good thing, okay?
Okay. Sweetheart, I'm telling you, your mom's pissed. She's more mad than when you trying to be Spider-Man for Halloween.
Sorry, Mr. Dixon. Mr. Dixon, are you limping?
Oh, yes. I slipped on a football. Don't worry. I fell down the steps. It's okay. Listen, please make this right with your mother. She's infuriated.
Why would we want to do it any other way? Of course.
Your dad's been physically injured.
It gets worse every time he comes into this kitchen.
He's giving a thumbs up, and I... Oh. All right, I think your mom should leave. I think that your mom should leave. I think that's what would be best.
Oh, that's a lot of change.
Sweetheart, your husband's wrong. An enemy you can see is way better than what you can.
It's my mental health day, and I'm going to just flip through all of Netflix.
I know there's not a lot of time and not enough to share, so thank you for letting me sit next to you on your mental health day while you flip through all of Netflix.
Yes, just stay silent, okay? Mommy's had a hard couple weeks. this is what calms me. This is what calms me. I just sit. Just don't stop moving. Just stop moving. Mom. If I don't look at you, you're not moving. Mom. Nothing's moving right now but my mouth and my vocal cords. And listen, hey, you know what? I just want to say you're doing a really good job as a mom. It's a hard, hard job, and you are killing it.
God, thank you for acknowledging it. It just took so many years. Thank you so much. Okay, that really means a lot to me. Why are you so happy looking at me like that? I'm having like I can't process what's happening right now, and you're just like doe-eyed, and like your pupils are really dilated right now. And what?
I have great news.
Okay, okay. This is where all goes down the sugar, right?
I got into Harvard.
But I don't want to bother your Netflix. There's so much stuff happening all at once, and there's so many things to choose from. It's the paradox of choice, being happy here in this. I can't. I'm like so overstimulated. Okay.
Breathe. You know, I've spent so much time studying, I don't know what you should watch. I got into Harvard.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. But guess what?
Okay. This is where you're gonna like completely throw me off course, right? Like this is where you like tell me you're like, you know, you're secretly a drug fiend or like, you know, like some doing something else.
Mom, drugs are bad. You did a really good job of
killing it. Yes, Dad. I killed it. Yes.
Yeah, you did. Woo! Yeah. What a mom.
Yeah! This might be a little too much, but can we chest bump?
Yeah, I guess I'm here from the Presidential Parents Association. You killed it. You're a great mom. Yeah. Your daughter didn't do any drugs. You got into Harvard. You killed it!
I did! This is amazing!
Now, I'll take this from you. Normally, this is when our parents like to do a little celebratory chest bump. Yeah.
Are you also here?
Sorry, is this the home of Mrs. Henderson?
Yes, it's me. I'm the killer mom. Killer Bob, killer mom, killer dad. Full confidence today.
My name is Officer Johnson. I'm here about your daughter. She rescued an entire litter of puppies.
Yeah, I'm gonna have a killer PowerPoint today.
time you want, it's me better.
Yeah, so I think we're the perfect office pair because you get really into it and you want to do as much as possible. Meanwhile, I want to do as little as possible.
Give me your
money. Hey, Jenny, did you do that before
last
week?
You know, I did, but Sandra was actually just proofreading it, weren't you, Sandra?
You two are the
so
best.
She's almost done with it.
Almost done, you guys and my girls.
No, but you get Sandra, you are so much better at spreadsheets than I am.
I don't know, seeing my spreadsheet.
Melissa, Joan, really, I ordered these standing desks for a reason, and you're doing as little as possible.
Those aren't our names.
I ordered the standing desk so I could see your name levels on your chest, and now that you're sitting, I can't see them, and look what you've done. You made everything awkward.
Well, I'm not going to listen to someone who doesn't know my own.
That's probably fair.
Got him.
So good.
I'm telling you, we make the perfect team. If this was a buddy cop movie, people would watch it.
But the crime would be our specialty, cybersecurity facts.
Yeah, I could see that. We could definitely crack them down.
Yeah.
Fuck you, Zuckerberg!
That's also perfect because I love going on Facebook.
Hey guys, I'm gonna need your timesheets, like the pricing models do. So I gotta figure out how much we're charging and everything, and see if our project's still viable. So if you guys can send me the pricing sheet or your timesheet, that'd be great.
Yeah, no problem. Sandra will get right on that.
Do you need just the sheet, or do you need it in a PowerPoint with annotation and appendix, and
really
just
good
to analyze our working hours and how much time we're
doing? Yeah, that'd be a really, actually, you know what, I would like it in a pivot table, then I want it in a Tableau chart, and then I want drill down capabilities, and then I want in a Prezi presentation, and then VR. But make sure you include my lost mother telling me your timesheet, included in the VR. I just, it's Mother's Day coming up, so I would love that sentimental timesheets. So you guys got it?
Absolutely.
Okay, great. All right, thank you. You guys are a great pair.
We've said it a lot. You got this, right?
Can you do the Prezi at least? It makes me too dizzy.
Alright, now I know this is not gonna be popular, alright? So save the groans, okay? Team! Is it out?
It's in.
Alright, good, you'll take it. Here on out.
Sorry.
Last one, alright, here we go. From here on out, I want all the PowerPoint presentations to be prepared on typewriters.
Great!
Swallowed my pride.
Great.
That's a wise business decision.
We're so efficient. Typos are very easy on those.
We gotta revitalize the whiteout industry.
Appreciate all the positivity from this group, and I wasn't sure what to expect when I took on a team full of people with IBS.
Didn't worry about that.
But that's all your bad news, and that's your only bad news. We can handle it.
All right. Well, I appreciate that. But before I let you go, the rest of the day they're going to be doing some maintenance on the bathroom.
What?
Honey, you're father, and I can't believe this little bundle that we brought into the world.
I know! This is just new life and childhood. Do you want to hold her?
Go ahead.
Oh, I'd love to. I'm just so nervous.
Mom, do you want to hold your little grandbaby? That's okay. You can stay in the hospital corner. That's fine.
It's a fresh start for all of us. Just
yes.
A whole new beginning.
Whole new beginning.
Yeah, it's a fresh start. Get me out of here. Fresh start for all of us. Save yourself. Yeah. I'll be a loving grandparent from afar.
We decided to name her Ashlyn because we met in Ashlyn, Wisconsin. And I know Mommy wanted a family name, but just it was so just we don't know any other Ashlyn.
We don't know any other Ashlyn, so it felt right.
It felt right.
Before you do that, I'm just gonna
I just want to
do my little Ashlyn.
Yeah, yeah.
Sweetheart, doesn't the new life fill you with love?
I'm wearing pants, it's fine.
Mom, we're in a hospital.
Honey, I think we should go. We gotta get out of here really quick.
This is just new. It's change.
That's what triggers her. She gets violent with new change things.
Right, and we said we were gonna have a baby, but then we surprised her. And
she wanted a childless marriage, and here we are.
Yeah. We are.
Just worried about Ashlyn.
That's fair. Just, Mom, actually not gonna push it. You can stay right there. That's fine.
No, I like it with you. Can I come back?
Dad.
Your mother wants to talk about something loving and kind.
You're sacrificing yourself. I need to take this opportunity and go.
I just feel like we could repair things. Everything escalates so quickly in my family.
Because of your mom, she's the one who escalates things.
I just want things to be calm. Like, I want it to be this way, so why isn't it this way? Never mind, I'm not going to be like this.
Listen, honey, I'm gonna go for a bit. I'm gonna get some food and...
I feel like this is neutral territory. This is, what is it called, Sweden? I'm in Sweden right now. Listen, the two of you, everyone, we can work this out.
Oh, sweetheart, I tried to go to Sweden once. She found me. International waters won't save you. Her love knows no bounds. She's so loving.
This is Greg and my persistence.
All right, ducks are in the house.
Where's the... We're taking up multiple rooms right now.
Oh, that's pretty unorthodox. Yeah. Just hoping to do a quick checkup. But...
For sure.
Oh, because that'd be great. So yeah, my elbow's not really
nutrition.
That foot? Yeah, my foot busted too.
That's a diet.
Come
with me. I think I can find you some meds that can help you.
Do I have to go back?
No.
Well, Mom, this is our chance. This is our chance to kind of talk things out. I feel like it's, like when you put the tea kettle on and then it starts to scream and then it just explodes because we don't take it off the stove fast enough. So I just, I know we can make this right. I don't want to move to Sweden.
I don't want you to move to Sweden either. That's a lot of change. And change is literally my least favorite thing.
So peace.
Peace.
Come meet your grandbaby.
You are the best PE coach ever! Kickball champion, dodgeball champion, racquetball champion. How do you do it with these kids? They're
fleas!
let's just play quiet time. We're gonna play silent ball. Honey, thank you so much for the giant bouquet of flowers,
yep.
The big teddy bear, and that sapphire necklace. You do so much in this relationship. I love it. I don't have to do anything. It's so easy.
You know what? And that's why we're the best team.
Yeah.
Because you don't do anything for this
relationship. Yeah.
One way, baby.
Oh, yeah.
It's like when we went to that couple's therapist, and she asked, what do you do every day to make this work? And I said, everything. That's why we're the best team.
Yeah, we are.
Nothing can break us.
Hi.
Okay,
the door?
Yeah.
Hi, neighbors here. Hi. Hey. Thanks for inviting us. Oh, your house is lovely.
Thank you.
I always admired the yard. That's just the rest of this. This is so nice. Hi. It's so nice to.
No, she doesn't.
Well, I mean. I really did not expect such a fierce competition this year in the Homeowners Association's lawn mowing competition, but you all killed it. The lawns are fantastic.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah. Mrs. Henderson, you want to go ahead and tell us about your crisscross pattern, how you made that work?
I thought you'd never ask.
So master work.
When I crisscross my lawns, I use 12 lawn mowers. I have my children and my husband come together, and like synchronized swimmers, they move across my lawn.
We last, everybody.
Mr. Johan?
Yes, well, my yard, what I did is I painted it green.
Well, your lawn notoriously brown, and you finally made it in line with the other colors.
Yes, I was told by the Homeowners Association that this would be grounds for removal, so I simply painted it.
It's so simple.
Not technically breaking any laws. Thank you, sir. Okay, our last entrant. I forget your name.
You don't need to know my name. You need to know my
law. Ooh, mystery.
Oh, mystery. Law is all. It sweats, it spits. I don't have any tools. I just have my mouth.
So, are you saying there's no dew on your lawn in the morning? That's just your spit?
You know what I do? I bite the blades.
Chewable. And I regurgitate.
Nourishes the lawn. Oh my god, that is so
pretty.
That is literally so
pretty.
Got you
there,
right?
She's got a blonde. You know
she can just
buy
manure, right?
She's doing it herself. But when I buy something, I produce.
Listen, sweetheart, I know you put on this tough exterior when the kids are around, but we've got to tell them. You're not that mad. You really do just leave footballs laying around. I trip over them. And I'm such a shitty man, and I don't want to take blame for my clumsiness.
It's true, babe. I mean, all I've ever wanted was to build you up. You know, because we're a perfect pair.
I'm sorry I'm the second shit that lied to our kids all these years. Let me grab you a glass of wine.